In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Years I spent in vanity and pride, caring not my Lord was crucified. Knowing that it was for me he died at Calvary.
For our Goodnight message on this Tuesday of the Holy Week of the 12th of April 2022, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University, Rome, Italy, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this Holy Week poem entitled, He Carried That Cross For You. When he prayed in the garden, it was us that he did see, knowing that he had to die so we could be set free. When he stood before the people and they shouted, "Put him on the cross," he could have called 10,000 angels, but he knew that we were lost. When they stripped him of his robe and beat him to the ground, he could have called his angels, but chose not to make a sound. For it was his love so great, yes, his love for us, that made him stay right there, for he knew it was a must. As he walked up that road with each and every step, he could have used his power, but it was his love that kept him moving towards that hill, where he knew that he would bear our sins upon his chest. Oh, how great he does care. The nails were driven into his feet and hands, for it was the only way to complete a mighty plan. There, in the middle of two thieves, what he saw that day is that we were lost. He could have called his angels, and they would have come indeed, but it was us that he knew who would be in great need. Our sins have been many, yes, many in our day. These sins he paid in full because he chose to stay. Upon that cross he won our battle to the end. Upon that cross he buried all of our sins. All the sins of those who are covered in his blood. Yes, he carried that cross for us, all because it's us he loves. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.